This is Eric, schoolboy who leads an amazing double life. When Eric eats a banana, an amazing transformation occurs. Eric is Banana Man, ever alert with a call to action. Well, Banana Fans, no matter what he tried, the evil General Blight was unable to triumph over the greatest crime fighter of them all, Banana Man. So he sent for his henchmen, Dr. Doom, the Weatherman, Zorg, King of the Nerks, and the Heavy Mob.
We've all had a go at eliminating Banana Man, and we have failed.
I know.
Even I, General Blight, have had some difficulty. And that's why I've hired a real cold-blooded professional to do the job for us. Just wait until you meet. Come in. Gentlemen, meet the deadliest assassin of them all. Auntie, stand about fine. Where have you been?
I've been waiting in the auntie room.
It's just as well to be prepared for trouble. I'll have a banana. Oops, he's going to Dad's car.
Of course, you're only doing your job.
You're just in time, folks. Banana Man's going to drop in unexpectedly for a smashing time. My dears, the flavor of the month will be Smoshy Bananas.
Oh, it's a 500-word piano. Easy. Who dropped that, Crow?
I don't know. Maybe it was a stool pigeon. Banana Man, was that you playing the piano?
Yes, it was, Chief. What did you think of it?
Hang on.
Oh.
I think you better accompany me to the station.
Come on, my own quick, you're not there. Come on, come on, come on, come on.